What do you want? Leave us alone. Hey everybody, it's me, Jeff Lafferty, of course, and I don't know if this is a Patreon exclusive video or not. I've been doing some Patreon exclusive videos, but I gotta admit, I'm kind of thinking about releasing this one out there to the public, because I'm gonna do something crazy today. Anyway, let's talk about it. Let's do some drawing. So today I'm working on thumbnails. But not the thumbnails I've been working on lately. I've been working on thumbnails for the Berserkonaut comic book issue number 2. And I had this crazy idea. A little bit of a crazy idea to stop doing the comic and to start doing an animated version of the comic. Honestly, ever since I did the animated intro, just looking at that thing and the way it works, it's just got me thinking that, like, hey, maybe I could animate this, you know, and, honestly, just step away from the comic and just, you know, do it animated. Like, I think I could watch a cartoon like that because, you know, when I look at my son and, like, what he watches on TV, you know, like, most cartoons are, like, actually this limited style of animation anymore. You know, it's not this full-blown Disney cartoon-type animation. And, you know, I remember back when I saw, like, Samurai Jack for the first time, and I thought, you know, that was pretty cool for limited animation. Well, like, you know, nowadays when you look at cartoons, it's like they're all, like, much more limited than that. And they work, you know. You don't look at it and go like, oh, that's just like an animatic, you know. They're not moving right, you know. I mean, like, almost every cartoon on TV is like some sort of like limited animation, you know. If you look at like The Family Guy or it's The Simpsons, it's all like limited animation, you know. But the question is, can I do it like with my style, with my paintings, and, you know, boy, there went the airbrush. Sorry, guys. That's the constant in my videos, I know. But it's like, the question is, can I do it with my style, with the way, you know what I mean? And I feel like I've kind of proved it with the intro. And when I first came up with this idea, I kind of pushed it down. I was like, no, don't do that. Don't. That's just stupid. Just do the comic, and then, you know, you could do like an animated special or something every now and then, you know. And so I was thinking up like Christmas specials and stuff like that. But as I did the comic, I was just like, everything I draw for the comic, for like the second comic, I sit there and I look at it and I go like, that would be cool animated. You know what I mean? Oh, this would be cool animated. This would be cool with music. And I don't think that doing it as a comic is going to do it for me anymore. Now that I've opened this can of worms with this intro, I feel like the only way I can do it as a comic is if I try to do it animated and fail. And then I guess I go back to doing it as a comic. But anyway, I'm going to try this. I'm just going to try this. I mean, you know, this is not that different than when I quit my job and was like, hey, I'm going to make my living selling art on the web, you know? I didn't know if that was going to work, and I made it work. And it's not that different than when I just suddenly, you know, said one day, hey, I'm going to do some stop motion, and I did the, you know, the Wolf's Heart, the episode, you know, the first episode of the Wolf's Heart. And that was really a failure because, you know, I planned to do that as a big, like, series that would go on over, you know, time on YouTube. But, you know, after I finished the first one, and the first one, like, took me, like, 4 months to do, I was just like, I can't do a whole movie where I do like 3 minutes every 4 months, you know. It just doesn't work. But like with this, you know, it's like I feel like there's could be like enough speed to it that I could like put one of these out maybe like every month, you know. Maybe like a 3 or 5 minute type short. I've been watching Jim Lujan do his videos, you know, his animated thing. I'll link his channel if you guys want to check it out. He's like kind of an inspiration to me because he's a guy who does these animated shorts. He does them all by himself. And you know, he puts them on YouTube and I think they're really cool and they're entertaining and they're, like I said, limited. And they're less like very much his style, you know, and it's been kind of an inspiration. But anyway, he's doing, or he did, I think he just finished it up. He did like this long sort of, like almost like a movie, you know. It's like each episode was like 3 minutes or something. And it's called, I think it's called All That Glitters is what the thing was. And he just released one like about every month, I think. I think I can maybe do that with the Berserkonaut, you know, and then it's like it gets the story done, and also it kind of like it might fulfill me as an artist, I guess, you know, because I think ultimately that's what I'm looking for, you know. I just want to be like fulfilled as an artist. When people like gripe at me for not doing like movie art anymore, you know, there's just a point with that stuff that I got to. That it just wasn't like a challenge or anything to me anymore. You know, I don't know if people get that, but that's really it. You know, it wasn't like I went through some mental breakdown or something, you know. It was just, I woke up one morning and I was just like, man, you know. Like, I've done it, I painted all the pictures in this kind of genre or this style that I want to paint. And I just don't have any more in me that I want to paint, you know? And that's not saying that I won't ever paint anymore, but that's how it felt, you know? And then when you get up and you go to the drawing table and this is like your job that you sort of set for yourself, that you kind of like fought for and were, you know, and went after yourself and created for yourself, you know? Not, you know, I didn't get that job somewhere. I made it. I made that fucking thing, you know? And you have to sit down and all the inspiration's gone. Then it just becomes like, what did I do? You know, why did I set this up? You know, why did I do this? Because it was for more than just the money. You know, it's like I made money painting houses. I didn't need to fucking go through all the headache and the hassle and everything I've went through, you know, trying to survive selling art and, you know, being on YouTube and all this kind of shit. I didn't need to put myself through all that, you know. Painting houses was a lot easier, you know. You woke up and you knew what you had to do every day. And plus you had guys there that were counting on you. So it wasn't a big problem to get your ass to work and put in your part, you know. Whereas, you know, when you work from home and the only person that's counting on you is yourself, it's tough, you know. So anyway, I guess that's what I'm going to do for the next month, and I'm just going to see where I get, you know what I mean? I'm going to see if I'm halfway through this thing. I'm going to see if I'm all the way through it, if I can accomplish what I'm setting out to do, or if it's just like, if it seems impossible, you know, then maybe I go like, well, wait a minute, this was a mistake, and I back off and I try something else. But anyway, get ready for a new grand adventure, I guess, on this channel. So, see you guys next time. I am actually making semi-daily videos and daily posts on Patreon, and that's where I'm going to dump a lot of this stuff because I don't want to show like the animatic when I get it done on here and things like that. I'm going to be putting it on Patreon. So if you guys, you know, want to support the channel. It's $5 a month to join. There's going to be, like I said, daily posts there all the time now. Today I'm going to post all of the thumbnails I've gotten done so far, all of the storyboards so far. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.